Part of the H-3 freeway needs to undergo repairs, and it will cost taxpayers millions of dollars. We're talking about the ventilation fans in the H-3 tunnels. More than a year ago, we told you that half of them were not working properly. So the Department of Transportation has started the process of fixing all the fans, and it will not be cheap. Brent Romodna has been following the issue and joins us with the latest. Brent?
Joe, the plan is to eventually replace all 32 fans over the next few years, but why did the Department of Transportation wait so long to fix them all, especially since half were not working properly?
They're very critical because they can make a difference between life and death.
With more than 20 years under their belt, the ventilation fans in the H-3 freeway tunnels are in need of some upgrades.
They weren't necessarily working like when they're brand new, and so some of them have been in need of repairs and replacement.
It's been more than a year since we found out half of the 32 fans were not properly ventilating the tunnels. So far, a handful of the fans have been fixed, though, but 23 still need work. The cost of the project, $25 million.
By the end of next year, all 32 of the fans that are up there in the H-3 tunnels will be rebuilt and working good as new.
Each fan will cost about $1 million. But with so many of them having problems, why weren't they taken care of earlier?
The original parts manufacturer that we were going through, who had all the proprietary information and things, went out of business. And so that kind of was a setback. And then, of course, funding is also involved. The more money we get, the faster we can make the repairs.
And what about the dangers when they weren't working right? I sat down with an expert to find out how crucial the fans are.
It's very important. It's actually critical because we're dealing with traffic. Traffic sometimes can have hazardous materials, and some of the accidents can be severe and cause fumes or even fires.
But the Department of Transportation says there are enough of the fans working that there is no threat to drivers.
The fans are important, but they all don't have to be on at any given time. They are rotated, and certainly with Mother Nature as well, pushing the wind through the tunnel, all of that combined all keeps things in the public safe.
And the Department of Transportation says the sooner they get the money, the faster they can get the work done, and it will be easier to keep up with any maintenance issues. Brent Romodnik, KHON 2 News.